Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. It won't be.
This specimen, this being, is something else entirely. Something beyond anything we have ever seen. And yet some...
New objective added.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings. We have the target site locked in, Commander. This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart. Once we control the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing. There's no turning back after this. Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible. Commander, once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared. If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.
Thank you.
firing.
In position for deployment.
Disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. If all goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back.